But now the Rugged woman has announced that she will no longer be making videos in her Royal Mail uniform or about her work, as Royal Mail does not want her to post about her job on the platform. Talking in the latest video, which has more than 370,000 views, she said, "So, unfortunately, moving forward, Royal Mail have decided that they no longer want me to post in my uniform anymore or discuss anything to do with Royal Mail." When asked for comment today, Royal Mail said, "While we would not comment on any individual, Royal Mail operates a clear policy with regards to posting under the Royal Mail brand on social media."